What is up, Friday homies? I'm just gonna start calling you guys Friday. Like, literally, no more community, nothing like that. You are just called Friday on Friday because it is Friday, and Friday is the best day of the week. I hope you're doing amazing. Today's a really cool crate opening. New crates are coming out on Monday, so obviously, thank God. thank you, world. Thank you. These old crates are fun. But, you know, it's definitely nice to have something new, to get excited over something new, all that good stuff. But for today, I casted a vote on Twitter. Which crate should we open in our episode? Now, player's choice won. So I was just going to do 50 player's choice crates. But then I read Brad's comment. Do 100 crates. And for each crate, open the same amount as the percentage on the poll. Genius, because the poll would equal 100%. Now, here's the thing, though. I'm opening new crates coming Monday. I don't want to ruin all my good luck on 100 old crates. I want to save some of that luck. So I thought, let's do 50. So 41's player's choice would be about 20 player's choice. Impact crate, 6%, 3. 31% Zephyr, about 15, 16. Champion crate, about 20 to 20. You know what I mean? To equal a total of 50 crates. And that is what we have today. 50 crates to open up that the Twitter has decided. If you don't follow me on Twitter, I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed. If you don't have a Twitter, I get it. But if you have a Twitter and you're not hanging out with me on there, well, you know, a little bummed. 50 new keys, 15, 20, 4, 12. Please equal, 20, 35, 39, 51. What? How did that happen? My math. How did that? I don't know how that happened. We got too many of one crate. Whatever. No one. Uh-oh. Wait, Alien. We're going to have to use a decryptor on the last one. We're going to have to use a decryptor. So let's start with what we have the least of. Impact crate. Dude, there are some items in here that we could totally get. Get some food. Relax. Sit back. Chill out if you want. Or you can get hyped with me. Like, you can get pumped up. I'm down. I am into it. Today, this week has been such a good week, especially with videos. I just feel like this new oomph with videos and producing videos. So many videos coming out this weekend. Tonight, there will be a video. Saturday night video, Sunday night video, second videos. Ooh, with the wheels, the arrow mage. Oh, man. They're so beautiful. Hey, I'm down for that. Atomizer, I did lose some mystery decals in blind trading, although we did gain a couple too. It's a great, one of my favorite episodes ever. If you did not see blind trading, please, after this video, if you have time, if you have 45 minutes of time, but seriously, it was so cool. Rizzo and Athena helped me. They created when I was supposed to deal, no deal, and use power-ups. Let's just say it was a great episode. I don't want to have any spoilers. I'll spoil the episode tomorrow, but no, I'm not telling you. It was just a great episode. You wanna paint that for me? I'm feeling like painted. Come on. Woo! That is actually beautiful. What is that? That is gorgeous. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's crimson. I'm pretty almost positive it's crimson. That looks great. That looks great. It's got the crimson and the orange in it. I will gladly take that to start off the openings. The good old openings. I'm so ready for new crates, guys. I miss loving items like a very rare, like being like, yes! So I'm sure Monday, the new crate comes out Monday. I'll be doing a crate opening that day. Obviously, just always to welcome the crate. Tuesday, we'll still do Pimp My Rocket League Ride. Maybe we'll do the new car. Wednesday, blind trading. Thursday, I might do like a crate war or maybe I'll probably do some gameplay, some more Rumble or something. And then Friday, we'll do another crate opening. Probably about 30 on Friday. 20 Monday, 30 Friday. What do we have left? All right, next. Champion. Why do I have so many Zephyr? Didn't Zephyr not do as well? It is what it is. I think Champion didn't do as well. Zephyr did pretty good. A lot of you like Zephyr crates, which is awesome. Yeah, White Zombas is fine, I guess. I'll take him. It'd be the best feeling ever. It'd be the best feeling ever. Ah! I'm ready. I'm ready for this week in Rocket League. Why do I still like this game? I literally ask myself every time I'm playing it too. Why? How? How am I still doing daily episodes on Rocket League? Is it stupid? Maybe. Maybe, but I still love it, man. Can't help what I love. Oh, but a game I recently fell madly in love with on stream. It's gonna be a game. I'm gonna post it and you guys are gonna be like, what is John doing? Why is he playing this? It's called Battle Right Royale. I know another Royale game, but I love Battle Royale games. Ooh, that was close. It is literally like, think of Warcraft 3, like you're champion of Warcraft 3, and or like League of Legends. Think of that, but Battle Royale style game. But you move with WASD, which is awesome. Because most of those games, you like point and click. No, no, no. And your firing is left mouse button, right mouse button, Q, E, R, F. So it's actually, ooh, another painted? I'll take it. It's actually so much fun. So definitely, when you see that episode drop, honestly, you don't even have to, if you don't like that kind of game, just watch it for how excited I am about it. Legitimately, no sponsor, no ad, like just straight up like stoked to play it. Stoked. So many mystery decals are showing up right now. That's really all we're going for, or painted like exotics. Yeah, I'm pretty, RF50, I mean, it's the Zombas. We want painted Zombas and or the absolute banger mystery decals. And we've gotten lucky. Hey, our last 2 weeks, we've been lucky. We've definitely gotten one in each session of like good things. So I'm really hoping we can pull it off right here. Really hoping. Because that would be another week of a good episode. Last week we got Titanium White Santa Fe's. The week before we got the, I'm pretty sure it was the Hexed. No, it wasn't Hexed. I wouldn't have been as excited. Or Hexed I have a lot of. What was it? Pretty sure it was, hold on, I'm just checking. I'm pretty sure it was the Labyrinth. I'm pretty sure it was the Labyrinth right now, or last week. So that was really cool. I was really stoked for that. I think it was the Labyrinth. Now I feel dumb for not knowing. Let me know in the comments what I unlocked 2 weeks ago, if you remember. If not, don't worry about it. All right, manage inventory. We're back on that crate grind. 5 more of these. Just pull the white Zombas. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. All right, you're going to make me do it. The game's making me do it. It's fine. Here we go. This is for everybody who is eating some sort of hamburger, cheeseburger, burger, like some sort of like beef kind of thing, grinded up, maybe like a, you know, beef and cheese, stuffed pepper type thing. Beef just grinded up or like in a burger form. This is for you guys. I'm not giving it away, but like, you know what I mean? This is, we're just gonna see who wins this battle. Whoa, imports. Okay. I'll give it to him. So that's 3 points, unless it's painted. 3 points, all right? So it's for all the beef eaters, all right? Now, this one, because we got 3 more. This one is for all the chicken people. Chicken sandwiches. They got some chicken on their Caesar salad. They got some chicken on their regular salad. The good stuff. Lettuce, tomato, mayo, chicken. Just a delicious chicken sandwich. Anything with chicken, this is yours. You might be screwed. Unless it's... Did you tie it? Sorry, chicken. Beef got you today. Now, this one is for all the salmon eaters. Anyone eating sushi right now? We got some tuna. Eating that fish. That fishy, fishy good stuff right now. Maybe you have like a little salad, with a bed of rice and some fish. Wow. Fish, homies. You smell like shit. I'm kidding. Wow, 1, 3, 2, 1. Beef is leading it. We got one more. One more. And if you're not eating any of this, well, you know what? You don't get a crate. You don't get one. Sorry. I'm just doing the categories. This is for all the vegetarians. Anyone just eating cheese, mac and cheese, just nothing veggie vegetarians, okay? I'm talking like you're not touching any type of meat. You're not a pescatarian. You don't eat fish. You just straight up want those veggies, carrots, whatever it is. Throw it on a plate. This is for you. Oh! Is it a tie between beef and vegetarians? Because we're going to have to break it. I literally don't know what I'm doing right now, but I love this. This is so much fun. Zephyr Crates to break the tie. Beef, you start.
Beef, we're beef, man. Hey, dude. We take over the world with our big beefy.
Nothing. Oh my God, hitting him with the 3. Do you think I'm like crazy, guys? You ever watch me and you're like, dude, this guy's literally insane. He's doing a battle with no one who's around. Because I have moments where I'm like, wait, what am I doing right now? Hey, that was for the beef. This is for the vegetarians. Vegetarian everything. Throw it on a vegetarian sandwich, vegetarian anything. Can they pull it off? Oh my God, they're tying it. Unless it's extra points, painted or certified.
Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, have we got a game? The beef is upset.
They are mad because literally the beef are taking a cow, creating it into the beef, and eating it fresh. Now, it's been cleaned and everything, but they are showing off. They are proving to these vegetarians that they have what it takes to win this crate battle. Was the closest thing. If they pull that off, 1 point. The vegetarians are laughing. They're laughing. They're reversing what just happened. All right, the beef, it's all in reverse. The cow becomes live again and is back on the field. And you know what they're doing? They're grabbing the grass, feeding it to the cow, grabbing the grass, and eating it themselves. Because they're vegetarians and they love that grass. Good old lettuce. Bed of lettuce. Whew. Can they pull it off? Vegetarians take it. Vegetarians, ladies and gentlemen, are the MVPs for today's episode. I'm sorry to all you tan painted, just rubbing it in. Oh, that's sick. Yo, is that titanium white? Hold on one sec. I think we just got a titanium white. Binary trail. Yes, we did. Yes, we did. Titanium white binary. Because I think I was fresh and I ran over it. So perfect. It wasn't the gray. Let's go. Thank you, vegetarians. You're very kind. You're very sweet. See you next week for more vegetarian versus beef versus chicken versus fish lovers. Oh, I should never do that again. Oh my God. That was rough. You have to be a little bit of crazy. You have to do like solo videos on YouTube. I truly, you're talking to yourself. You really are. But luckily I just know this, you guys, like I've watched you guys, like how you react to videos and how you're just like, yo, I'm in the room with you, homie. Like, do it for the Vine. Bring back Vine. Not the people, just the vines. Damn it. But I've seen how you guys react and stuff, and I know I can be totally myself, as weird as I am, and you guys will be like, all right, yeah, he's all right, he's good. We'll still enjoy this, I think. I do like these crates. I understand why this got like second place. Like these are dope. Like there's still things I want out of these. Josh is sending me my painted mainframe this week. I can't wait to see it. Forest green. Singularity. I still forget these are paint. Like, you can get them painted. I've yet to ever unbox a straight up painted mainframe. Like, that would be amazing. Let's do it right now. Or on the next turn? Or on the next one after that? Or the next one after that? Painted certified, not bad, not bad. All right, come on, baby. Singularity too. I'll take a painted singularity. Painted singularity for the boys. Here we go. Thread. All right, thread that needle, no problem. In and out. It's what a hamburger is all about. All right, big question for the comments. Here you go, guys. Would you rather have In-N-Out for... Oh, by the way, speaking of would you rather, just be... I'm starting a would you rather series because it's way too much fun and it's literally just bullshit talking like this, like fun talking about things. Would you rather, though, have In-N-Out for the rest of your life or Five Guys and Fries? It's a big decision. I don't know if you've had both of those. If you haven't, you really can't participate in this, or you could say what you think sounds better. I will say I've had both. In-N-Out makes me poop less, which is a big thing. Like, dude, Five Guys and Fries is the greasiest, heavy, it just messes my stomach up. But it is good. It is good, but I live in Los Angeles. Like, I live out here. I've grown up around it, and I still am like, yo, In-N-Out's good. Like, It's not the most amazing thing. It's not like, oh my God, I need it every moment I could bite anything. No, but it's really good. Like, it's really good for fast food burgers. Like, it's great. Five Guys, maybe I just ordered the wrong thing. I've had it like two or three times. Every time, just, I turn into the Incredible Hulk on the toilet. It's not chill. It's not chill. It sounds funny. Hey, I thought they were painted. There's nothing cool about it. Oh, you're the Hulk? No. It's bad. It sucks. Let's go. There's been nothing. They've sat here listening to me BS for the last 15 minutes. How many minutes? 16, 17 minutes. Give them something worth their time. Right here. Give it to them. Give them something worth their time. They're an amazing community of just... Honestly, the age of everyone in this community is the average age of people who watch these videos. Oh man, that's not painted. I was like, that's really pretty with this car. I think the average age of YouTube, Twitch is a little older. Twitch is just a little older. Because YouTube's bigger, right? It's such a huge, so many people watch YouTube. I think the average age would be 18 on YouTube, maybe 17. Because I know there's people who are 11, 12 who watch, like 100% sure about that. Because I have like cousins and like, I have like friends of mine who have like little brothers and stuff. Like I know they watch some Rocket League stuff. So if that's you, what up, homie? Welcome. But also... I also know I have like some like 40-year-olds who watch. So that brings it up. Not as many as the 11 and 12, but definitely some. And I know like the middle age of most people who watch these videos, 17 to like 19. Which is actually a little crazy because I'm almost 30. but it's okay because I get it. Like oh, here we go. So 19, I'm gonna have to use a decrypt on the last one. I swear if it's white zombies, I'll cry. I'll cry because I hate having items like that, but we'll see. Hey, let's get it. Let's get it here though. Even though we're talking about stuff, let's get something good here. Even though I'm about to be 30, I'm still a pretty like, I'm a pretty wise person, but at the same time, like I have a lot of energy for my age. Like just a lot of like, I'm a pretty crazy dude. So like, I have that energy of like a 22-year-old. You know what I mean? So it's okay. It works out. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's gonna be fine. When I go to like events and stuff, it is really cool to like see the people who come up and are like, yo, dude, I watch your videos. And it literally could be like an 11 or 12 year old all the way to like, and even younger possibly. and even older than 40, to like, I've had like a 45-year-old be like, yo, I watch you and my three sons. Like, and I'm like, dude, are you serious? Like, that is so cool. Like, families watch this sometimes. So anytime I say a naughty word, like shit, I'm like, oh no. But that's me, man. I mean, I'm not gonna censor myself. The only reason I cuss less on YouTube as opposed to Twitch, Twitch doesn't demonetize you for saying bad words. And I, bad word, you know, once again, I'm 29. Like, I'm not gonna censor who I am, censor myself. I don't think it's cool. I just like, I'm a human, man. And sometimes humans speak in ways which they were raised and which they, you know, I wasn't raised cussing, but at the same time, I don't know. It is what it is. It is what it is. I'm 29. So I guess I don't care anymore. I care if my kid says it. My little one-year-old started saying, shit, daddy, shit. I'd be like, no, stop it. Stop, no. You hit an age when you become an adult and stuff where you're like, it's not gonna kill anyone, right? I would never be like, what the F is up, mom? Like, no, you know, you don't talk to your parents. It's the vibe. It's whatever the vibe is. So I don't know how we got into that conversation. I never know how we get into any of these conversations. I'm just crazy. Let's go. All right, that's it. I'm putting my love into these Dracos. Okay. I really want a pair of white Dracos. Honestly, Zombas off. I don't care. White Dracos. I want them back. I miss them. I want to build a car around the white Dracos and just look sexy again. Okay? My other 70 designs aren't enough. Moz has made so many cool designs for us, but it's not enough. Okay, certified. Okay, it's 3 points. I need to get a 4 point now. We gotta go exotic. We have to go exotic. Then you could, yeah. We got this. That's it. That's not what we wanted. Hey, do me a favor. Just comment me one time in the comments if you don't even watch these episodes, you just listen. Just listen. You honestly, for the crate opening, you just have your like iPod headphones in, or like you're just listening while at work, or like at like, and you don't even watch. The only time you pick up your phone to watch and or like watch it is when I go, oh my God, yes! Or like, oh, like, you know, I get really excited. Because what I was gonna do this episode and I decided not to was I was gonna mess with you and I felt bad about it. I was thinking about it beforehand. I was just gonna be like, I hope we get something good. You know what? Let's just get a mystery decal. What? No way! Like, you know what I mean? Like, just met, like, completely. So you would just be checking and be like so annoyed by the end. Ugh. Well, I guess I just did it to you, sort of. But I set you up for it. You knew it was coming. You knew it was going to happen. Calm down. MG88, it's beautiful. It probably looks great with these wheels. Yeah? Dude, it's one of my favorites still to this day. But come on, man. 50 crates and nothing? 50 crates and some painted boost? No. It's not how we're ending it. It's not. Because we needed that narwhal so bad to carry us over to the next big thing. And the next big thing? Well, that big thing's right here. What if I just stood up? Never mind. This is a small little finger. Wow. No, she's okay. Shiza. My wife is calling. Hold on. Hold on, my loves. Sorry about that. That was a way longer conversation than I thought. I thought it was going to be a cute little, hey, what's up, honey? Hey, how's your day? Good. Gotta go. Recording. No. It was solid 5-minute talk. And I'm still recording. So, we need to finish this off right. 5 more, all right? We're not going to save the best item for last because then that's going to be on a decryptor and I'm gonna be sad. And that could screw up a lot of things in blind trading. So here's the good news. Here's the real quick good news. New crate comes out Monday. So you know what? I think this episode was just to get rid of all the bad juju, all the bad mojo. Mojo Jojo Powerpuff Girls kind of status. And now, see, why does it do that? I hate this game. I hate it. It just teases. It's like, oh yeah, you didn't want the hex, buddy? Come on. So now, for Monday and Friday, we're good. Like, we're gonna get bangers. Dude, if we can open Monday and get some good stuff, that new car looks amazing. I don't know if you guys saw the tweet, but that new car, the windshield of it, the light shafts, the depth of the windshield can be painted based off your secondary color. It looks so good. It looks so good. All right, our last key, make it a banger. Do not make the last item that I use a decryptor on a banger. Do not do it. Make this a beautiful, beautiful banger. Banger. Yeah, we're saving it. That's fine. Use decryptor. I've never done this, by the way. Please don't be anything good. Honestly, please don't be anything good. Please don't be anything good. Stop it. Good, good. Won't mess up blind trading. I'm gonna have this Shibuya for the rest of my life. Thank you guys for watching. As always, this was the Twitter crate fun. Twitter crate episode. I love you guys. I will see you so soon. And please just check out tonight's episode. I'm sure it'll be a banger. I know it's not Rocket League, but give it a chance. See you later. Much love. Later.